before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who'll be fronting the grid. Leclerc, Moore, and George Russell. Goodbye for now then, but really we're just We're here in the coastal shores of Florida for the Miami Grand Prix, which has become the 11th Formula One track held in the United States. The grandstands are packed for what we hope is going to be another fantastic race. Sitting at the southeastern coast of Florida, the Miami International Autodrome has 19 corners and 3.36 miles of racing. It's a circuit designed to encourage close racing while meeting the highest safety standards. Either way, I'm sure it's one that will please the fans. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, and Moore completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Russell, Verstappen, Daniel Ricciardo, and Sainz, Bottas, Norris, Magnussen, and Mick Schumacher, Gasly, Tsunoda, Sebastian Vettel, and Hamilton. They've taken a grid penalty. Ocon, Stroll, Alex Albon, and Sergio Perez, Joe, and Nicholas Latifi. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head down trackside for today's race.
I know this is your home Grand Prix, but treat it like any other race. Let's not make any unnecessary risks. Okay, good parking there, mate. Now we need to make sure we get a great launch as the race starts. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. that one. Congratulations. Well done.
They've done it then. A truly magnificent win here at the Miami International Autodrome. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today? Alfa Romeo have been winning fans the world over with their brilliant driving, showing that they're a force to be reckoned with out there on the track. They'll certainly be building on that fan base after today's excellent result. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Well, there was a lot of incredible driving out there today, but if I had to pick someone, it's got to be Sergio Perez. Fantastic driving.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Alfa Romeo moves even further clear of the competition. Meanwhile, a strong weekend from Red Bull this time out, and they improve their position in the championship. Well, that was certainly an exciting weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for more exciting Formula One.
The marketing department needs some assistance to reach a resolution here. Thanks. I appreciate you taking the time to help out. Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.